was a great day for some festivals right here in Eastern North Carolina. One of those was in Vanceboro. It was the annual Strawberry Festival at the Vanceboro Farm Life Elementary School. There was plenty to enjoy for young and not so young, going down slides or taking a spin on a few carnival rides, and of course, plenty of vendors. And what would be a festival without plenty of food, cold drinks, and the live music?